Set up with two dumbbells laying flat on a bench with the palms facing in. Press one dumbbell up in the air, and then as that dumbbell moves down, make sure to press the other one in the exact opposite motion. So you can see they are both moving the entire time and they are moving in direct opposition.